Let's start question number 10th of exercise 8C. Question is, find the biggest four-digit number divisible by 5 as well as 10. We have to find the biggest four-digit number that is divisible by 5 as well as 10. The biggest four-digit number is 9999. But this is not divisible by 5 as well as 10, because for a number to be divisible by 5, it should have 0 or 5 at its ones place, and for a number to be divisible by 10, it should have 0 at its ones place. But we want a number that is divisible by both 5 and 10, so the number should have 0 at its ones place. Okay, so the number closest to 9999, which is divisible by both 5 as well as 10, is 9990. Okay, for a number to be divisible by both 5 and 10, it should have 0 at its ones place. So the number closest to 9999, which is divisible by both 5 and 10, is 9990. So this is A part of question number 10. Let's start B part of question number 10th. Question is, find the smallest 3-digit number divisible by 2 as well as 3. We have to find the smallest 3-digit number which is divisible by 2 as well as 3. See, the smallest 3-digit number is 100. As it has 0 at its ones place, so this is divisible by 2. But if we add the digits, sum of digits is 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1 which is 1. So this is not divisible by 3. But we want a smallest 3-digit number that is divisible by 2 as well as 3. So which smallest even number I should add in this 100 to make it divisible by 3? So if we add 2 in 100, if I add 2 in 100, it will be 102. And 102 is an even number, so this is divisible by 2. And sum of digits is 3, which is divisible by 3. So 102 is divisible by both 2 and 3.